Hi everyone, John Paul Briones here from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you how to create an FTP account in cPanel. Begin by logging into your cPanel. If you don't know how to do that, a pop-up will appear on the top right of the screen. Go ahead and click that to go to our full guide on how to log into your cPanel account. Once you've logged in successfully, we're going to click this FTP Accounts link under the File section. When you do that, you'll see this Add FTP Account section here. Go ahead, in the first field, enter your username. In my example, I'm just going to use test as my username. Go down to the Password section. I recommend using a very strong password or using the password generator. To do that, just click the password generator button here. Click the generate password button a couple times to create a random password. Copy that password and save it. Check the box to say that you've copied it in a safe place, and then click the use password button. Notice it fills in both fields, and it will give you the rating of the password, in this case, very strong. Okay, here in the directory section, this is very important. By default, it's going to create this folder, and it's going to limit this user to that folder. If you want them to have full access to all the files, for example, you're going to want to delete this field and leave it blank like that. In this case, I want them to access all the files in the cPanel, so I'm going to do this. And keep in mind, if you want to limit them to a specific folder, you're going to want to enter that folder path here. The quota section allows you to limit the amount of space an FTP user can use. You can set this to unlimited, or you can specify a set size. In my case, I'm just going to use unlimited. Once you've entered all the information in the fields, go ahead and click the Create FTP Account button. When you do that, you'll see a message saying the account was created, and you'll now see the account listed here on the bottom. Keep in mind that the username is going to be the full username listed here. You could also go to the right and click Configure FTP Client to see your settings. And at this point, I can begin using this FTP account. If I ever wanted to delete this account, I can do that by clicking the delete button here. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Feel free to like this video or comment below so we can bring you more great videos in the future.
Do you know the InMotion Hosting Support Center has thousands of articles, pictures, and video tutorials to help you out with your web hosting questions? Something for everyone, from beginners to experts. Join our community and sign up with your Facebook or Google Plus for free swag, prizes, and discounts. Visit our support center at InMotionHosting.com/support.